The Leviathan's corruption spreads like a plague. Even as we succeed, Kallus' influence strengthens. I had thought his presence at the moon was fascination. He has always been an explorer of the unknown, a researcher of malign intent but boundless curiosity. But this feels different. If Kallus' experiments in communing with the darkness aboard the Glycon was a theory, what we see here and aboard the Leviathan is that theory put into practice. Keitel has observed Crow and Zavala's successes from afar. She wishes to help us sever Kallus' connection to the pyramid by confronting the nightmare of Dominus Gall. He haunts her relentlessly. As Aldrin haunted Crow, as Sophia haunted Zavala. But Keitel was not bound with us. There is no certainty a ritual would succeed. I have advised her to remain aboard her flagship for now. In the meantime, we continue our preparations while I look for another solution. I will contact you soon.
Harvester hungers, and its thirst will not be denied. Powerful nightmare. See that it is destroyed.
instruments you presented to the Crown. What were they?
Knitting needles. Do the Cabal not practice a similar craft?
I know what needles are, but what is knitting?
I'll show you.